Welcome to the Beyond Press channel. Today we have machine against machine. Large lathe versus small and humble bicycle disc brake. And only one will survive, and I am quite sure that it isn't the disc brake. And we are going to fight until death. Yeah, let's start the machine. Yeah, and the machine is spinning 500 revolutions per minute, and that is about 60 kilometers per hour with bicycle.
Let's start the brake.
So the first brake runned out of the brake pads, and the brake caliper got so damaged that we cannot change them. So we went and bought completely new brake, and we are going to finish that disc off. And we are running at 800 revolutions per minute, so it is much faster than you can ride your bike. And I lost the pressure from the handle quite fast. I think that those brake pads just run out so fast. Maybe using sintered brake pads would give better result, and I'm going to probably try that next time. Yeah, seems that you cannot destroy bicycle disc brake using at least this kind of cheap caliper. It's making some nice smoke rings nevertheless. Yeah, but maybe I try this again with some kind of downhill brake that is capable a bit more. Yeah, I think this is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.